Okay, here we are with the probably the coolest thing I've ever seen coming out of NFC technology wise. NFC in a beer mat. I'm pretty sure blokes everywhere right now sitting there going, what a brilliant idea. If that isn't the killer app for NFC, what is? Basically, from a marketing point of view, you've got your traditional marketing and branding kind of stuff going on the printed surface, but embedded into here, you have an NFC chip. So all I need to do to read the information is place my device on top of it and just move it, and then it will scan it. Now, I've stored no data in this yet, so let's have a look and store a quick bit of data. I use Tag Writer. I can create, and let's pop a web address onto this, and next. And all I do now, scan, store. Oops, door failed. There we go. And you can see on this one, there's 137 bytes that can be stored onto this particular tag. Then I can read that information back, simply pass the phone back over the tag, and it will fire the command. In this case, website address, but you can store anything on here. 137 bytes is going to be good enough to put your basic contact information in there, address, phone number, or a really long web address if that's what you want to do. Another way you can do it is if you store a short URL, so much shorter web address converted like bit.ly, then you can store a bit more information like getting your contact and full phone number and details in there as well. This really is going to open up a world of new ideas. The idea you could enter a competition just simply by scanning the NFC while you sat in the bar. You know, from a marketing point of view, people are going to really get this, especially as we now have more and more of these devices finding their way out into people's hands. You know, Galaxy S3, Galaxy Note 2, the new Nokias, any of the major smartphones coming through but the iPhone 5 or any of the Apple products, sadly. You know, we're rocking NFC now. It's only Apple that are holding things back, really. So, everyone, next time you're sat in the pub, why don't you give your beer mat a quick scan and see if it's got NFC? And if it hasn't, complain to the landlord and say, I want NFC in my beer mats with my pint. Thank you so very, very much, sir.